Okay, so this is what came with my bike. I'm using a Supercheap auto $17 tire repair kit. And that's what it looks like afterwards. And I'll post you a link to the video I followed.